Thomas here with Mudprofs, going to give you another how-to video. This time we are once again building something from the world of Skyrim. Why? Because I like Skyrim. Yeah. I was looking at items within the game, things that I could possibly build, and I really kind of honed in on one particular item, something that I thought looked really cool and something that I thought I could put my own spin on. I really, really like the design of the Lexicons in Skyrim. If you don't know what those are, they're like the little puzzle-looking boxes made by the Dwemer. And it is basically like a Skyrim's version of a USB. It stores knowledge and stuff within it. So I thought, why not make that and make it glow? Let's make the Lexicon from Skyrim. Let's get to building. And we are finished. Here is the end result. Overall, pretty pleased with the way it turned out. There were a few modifications that I had to make to it. Originally, I cut it on a diagonal like it is in the game, and obviously the spacing was uneven, so I cut it diagonally across the other way, so each panel has four segments on it. It just allowed me to space it out a little better. Elder Scrolls has Dwemer cubes in them, and some of them were segmented this way, so my Lexicon's a little hybrid, I guess, of the two. But the thing I'm most proud of is the little notches I added on here and here allow you to simply remove that little puck light so that you can change the batteries. I also didn't show you, I put some translucent EVA on the inside of here just to diffuse the light. You could use whatever you wanted to diffuse the puck light, but it works pretty good. I know you probably can't see that in studio light, so Alexa, turn studio lights off.
Okay.
There we go. It does change color, so you can strobe it, which I don't think it does that in the game. Or you could even make it match your shirt. Accessorize, Dwemer style. Maybe you'll try and make one of these yourselves and impress your friends with your ancient civilization artifacts, so much so that they want to store all their memories inside the cube. Maybe you'll get some, and inevitably they're going to ask you, how'd you make that? You can give them one of these, tell them, much props. It's kind of dark in here, so I'm just gonna